reminded of a story a friend of mine told me about a rabbi named Hillel who was asked to explain the Torah while standing on one leg. And he said, love thy neighbor as thyself. Everything else is just commentary.